Exciting and new, come aboard, we're expecting you, and love, life's sweetest reward, let it floats back to you. Soon we'll be making another run. The love boat promises something for everyone. Set a course for adventure, your mind on a new romance. And love won't hurt anymore. It's an open smile on a friendly shore. It's love. Welcome aboard. It's love.
You like that?
We are kind of amongst yourself. You look nice. Okay, we're going to sing. What's the Easter song?
Amazing Grace.
Oh, jeez. No. Something nice and light.
Hallelujah.
We need...
Hallelujah.
Okay, let's do it.
Mom, you're in a town to go.
Keep walking with me.
Okay, we're done. Singing is over.
Happy anniversary.
Gene and Fran.
Gene and Fran.
Okay.
Enjoy it.
Hey, say happy anniversary. Talk.
Slide out of Louisiana, right out of New Orleans. Happy anniversary.
Gene and Fran.
Gene and Fran.
Happy anniversary.
Fran and Gene.
Gene and Fran.
Yeah, there you
Gene
go.
And Fran.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, we didn't get these people. Y'all got to say happy anniversary, Gene and Fran. Look, we're doing a video for their 50th anniversary. Will y'all say happy anniversary to them?
Sure.
All right, look. Y'all going to say happy anniversary to Gene and Fran for me? We're videoing for them. All right, you're on video. Say happy anniversary to Gene and Fran for me.
Happy anniversary, 50 years.
All right.
Have a nice day.
Happy anniversary, Gene and Fran.
Okay.
Happy anniversary. Say happy anniversary to all those people from Pennsylvania, New Jersey, we're at the Mississippi.
Happy 50 years anniversary, Gene and Fran.
Right.
Nice having you on board.
Alright, I'm on the Rhapsody. Happy anniversary, Gene and Fran.
Yay!
50 years! Congratulations on the Golden Jubilee. Golden Jubilee, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Happy anniversary! Happy 50th anniversary, Fran and Gene.
All right.
Anniversary greeting going out to Gene and Fran.
Yeah.
So from everybody on the show, Gene and Fran, we wish you happy 50th anniversary.
Happy anniversary, Fran and Gene, whoever you are.
Kunas.
Thank you.
Carries on. Hey.
Richard.
What you do that, Richard?
I do everything.
You got that on video? We're going to win $10,000.
The extra large man.
Just keep going, Richard.
No, that's large, but a child's large.
That's just large. Oh, it's a child's large.
Look, his balls are big.
I thought it was a little one.
Richard, you having a ball?
Hey, Richard, I got a sock over there. You want to...
Why, you're not using it tonight?
No. I'm not using it.
I use porpoise nylons.
How hard would be?
Yeah.
Be toll free. Jackie's like, who the hell be toll free?
So did Rick. He didn't.
Oh. More
I can't.
Mm-hmm. Scotty even called me that now.
Yeah.
Hey, be toll free.
You'll go down in history, is that? It's like KBI 547.
Come in, Dolores.
Twist it some more.
What the hell do you want, Bill?
Twist it some more. Twist it a couple more.
I got a twisted sister.
Hey.
Twist it some more.
Benji. Benji, which one?
I don't know. I got all my sisters in me.
All my sisters and me.
This group has got wild tonight. Everybody was tired.
All right, here's another twisted sister.
Another twisted sister.
Another twisted sister.
Yeah, white.
Woo! Benji said he's got all his sisters in him.
Right.
You're supposed to hold it with the ends.
Evidently.
Oh, that's what I did.
You popped into your hand.
You popped into your
hand. Are you okay? I'm holding it back. I'm like, ow! Wait, those things don't come with instructions.
They're written in Chinese. How can you read that?
Yeah, he's like, boom!
I'm talking like this. You gotta hold it out.
Oh, that's
a cobalt. Oh, yeah. That really did a lot.
They were noisy.
Heard another one.
They're going to say, somebody's shooting the gun.
Hey, that was a good one. You wasted that one.
You made it pretty good.
Let's go have a drink with Benji for his birthday.
All right.
Yay, Benji's birthday drink.
Let's get this party started.
Where at?
At the bar.
By the pool. Okay. By the
y'all
pool.
Sure y'all want to do that now?
Okay. By the pool?
Y'all twist them on, we'll go have a drink.
Wait, Bobby don't want to yet. Look.
Uh-oh.
It's not 12 o'clock yet, see?
It might be.
It's 12 o'clock somewhere.
Oh, it is. Oh, well, it is.
It's only seven minutes
after
11.
Jersey time, it's after 12.
Oh, okay, we're going to go by Jersey time.
Yeah.
Okay.
As you know, we're here for a very special occasion. It's Benji's birthday.
Yay! Boy.
Thank you all for coming. We're very happy that you could be here today for Mom and Dad's anniversary. We're gathered here together with our cruise well underway to celebrate your wedding 50 years ago today. You were so young and full of love, and you each have found the one to spend the rest of your life with through the fun times, tough times, and the fun. You made it through the years, standing side by side. You gave each other strength, using your love as your guide. You started out as two, and life was fun and fast. You had to have fun fast, because the solitude wouldn't last. Your family started growing, first with Barbara Jean. What a beautiful baby girl, the most precious you had ever seen. You didn't wait too long before trying for a boy. Along came Eugene Benjamin Jr. What a pleasure and a joy.
Yay.
He's toasting himself. With two such wonderful children, did you dare to try for three? And when you had Belinda Ann, your joy turned into glee. Then with romantic sunsets in Hawaii and all its sugar cane, you had the perfect setting to add a little Beverly Hills. You could have stopped it there. It wouldn't have been a sin, but you wanted a Cajun queen, and you found her in Betty Lynn. With five kids under eight, you now totaled seven. Thank goodness we were perfect, an angel sent from heaven. You shared with each of us the love you felt for each other. You made us all feel special, and you were perfect father and mother. You made each house a home. In every place we lived, you gave us all you had, and we thought there was nothing left to give. But you still made time for each other, and your love grew every day. You always saw the best in each other, and it showed in a special way. You are a shining example of a marriage that is true. You're not just husband and wife, but you're also best friends too. 50 years ago, you pledged your love for life, and here you are today, so much in love as husband and wife. Your friends and your family are with you both today to celebrate this milestone, your 50th anniversary day. May God continue to bless you as your vows you renew, and happy golden anniversary from all of us to you.
On behalf of my sisters and me, we would like to thank all of you for joining us for this very special occasion. Congratulations to Mom and Dad on their 50 years of marriage. There have been a lot of good and happy memories along the way, and we are glad to have been there for those years and will continue to be there for many more enjoyable years to come. Mom and Dad, you are both a very good example of what a marriage is supposed to be, with lots of give and take. May your lives continue to be filled with joy and happiness, and good times and good health. Let's raise our glasses and toast, Mom and Dad. Happy anniversary.
Hey.
So this is their Goldie Wet game. Instead of the newlywed game. The Goldie Wet game.
Here we go.
Okay. Now, you're among family and friends, so anything you say will always be
the proof. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Is that video running?
Yeah.
And we're not going to try to embarrass you. This is truly, no. Honestly, this is for educational purposes. For the children. Now, we haven't been in the front row. How would we do anything but very clean stuff?
Okay.
Where were you the first time y'all met? You have to be specific.
Gulfport College.
No, but what were you doing? What event? What was going on? How did
Every
you meet?
Saturday night, the Gulfport would have an open house.
Mm-hmm.
And the guys from GCMA or other people could go over there.
Okay, you went over there and said,
people.
I want to see Frank.
No, she was there.
Okay. Was like a dance or something?
They have dances. It's like an open house.
A mixer.
Okay.
Oh, well, and that's 50 years
ago. No, no. What did
he say? That was 50 years ago.
He said they had an open house. We went over there.
We went over to Gulf Park.
All right, Gulf Park open house.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, on the kitchen table.
He didn't get there yet.
Wait a second. Don't get ahead of me. Out of all the pets you've owned over the years or had, which one did Mom hate the most? Your pet.
She hated all of them.
Was there anyone in particular? Benji. Is he absolutely?
Oh, the raccoon.
All right.
A raccoon.
Why did she hate the raccoon?
Because it looked like a rat. And if it would follow me all over. And one night she came out and I said, there's a big fire in Chalmette. She opened the door and the raccoon knew she was afraid, so slapped on the foot and she liked to die. So the next night, the raccoon left.
He was raccoon.
Gone. Yeah.
How many houses have you lived in since you were married?
25.
25
or 6, I guess. 25, I guess. That's pretty close.
That's close. Give or take one. What was the first car you bought after you were married?
Oh, I know.
Well, the first car we had, my father-in-law, the
okay.
first car we bought was a 55 Chevy Del Rey. But the first car we got was a Plymouth from my father-in-law.
Okay, well, that's just that you bought.
All right, the Chevy Del Rey.
Who would Mom most like to be stuck in a lifeboat with?
That's right.
I told you I had to keep them clean.
Me. Good answer.
How's that, Bobby?
That's a good answer.
Okay.
He's got trouble.
And this is the last question. Truly, we're not trying to do anything embarrassing. I promised them I would not do that.
Bobby.
What was Grandmother's first reaction when she found out you were married?
Man,
wait, got kids here.
She passed out.
That's it. Truly, we're not
she
doing anything embarrassing.
She still passed it out when I walked
The fact that you're still married, but
Daddy, you can bring her back in.
I ain't but one. And I'm number four. I have no beginning. I was number three. I was number three son-in-law. One died and one got divorced. I was still number three. I didn't even move up. And that's what tells you what she thinks of me.
You gotta go sit next to
that.
I know just how you feel. My mother-in-law don't like it.
She's gonna be on Scott at 125 years old. Yeah.
Now, see, it was quick and it was just. No, hold on, I said. You gotta take the first one.
Honey, you're gonna get it back.
No, you're not. No.
We were gentle. I promised you I would not do that.
Yeah.
Trust me, one time in a row.
Yeah. They all said it.
Now, this
is
you know what? You know what Melinda said? This is getting this prime for tonight. They come to the state.
No, they're not.
No, they're not.
You were in the room when I told them. Oh, no, she wasn't.
No, we're not.
I told them. They're not allowed.
You told us a lot of things.
You hurt them terribly. You will. Okay, ready?
Okay.
Where were you the first time y'all met?
Gulf Park.
Okay.
At a dance.
Okay. No, if you have them, right, just like that.
Yeah.
Yay!
one you get right, each person buys you a drink. Out of all the pets Daddy's owned over the years, which one did you hate the most?
Hate the most? That one that chews up everything. I don't know its name.
She wouldn't wash. She would call me at work. She had to come home and get it all. And New Fran was scared of me. And it would sit on the washer. She'd call me at work, come home and get it off there so I could wash the clothes.
But that was so cute. Think. Like you didn't want your aunt.
Well, she was thinking of a dog.
Yeah, well, okay. Oh, the dog. Okay.
What dog you didn't like?
All of them chewed up everything.
Well, I don't know
his
name.
Barbara chewed up your shoes, that dog. I remember the name.
Dog.
Okay, ready?
Dog.
How many houses have you lived in since you were married?
No. Houses or apartments or all combined?
I have houses or places.
Anything.
28. Give me the phone. Thomas, that's for me. I'm busy. How many places? 28. That's close enough. You still got a drink from everybody. Huh? I'm the judge. That's close enough.
50 years we lived in 28. You lost.
Wait.
We moved a lot.
I forgot one major question. Can you step out 1 second, real quick, please? No, you have to just talk real quick. Of all the questions I forgot, I can't hear.
The bonus, the bonus question?
Yeah, no, I had it. I can't get out.
45-point
I'm sorry, Mom, just one quick question. It's the funny one.
Oh, what the other one? That's been
funny. Bob.
Bob.
Bob. Can't
we try to think of it? That y'all didn't miss it.
I forget.
How many women have you helped in Homestead since y'all moved in? That was my favorite question.
Zero.
Yes.
Okay, bring her back.
Okay, bring her back.
There's always helped the ladies in my neighborhood carrying groceries or whatever.
Wait, tell her afterwards.
When I moved into Homestead, I wasn't allowed to look at
them. That was just like my favorite question.
She's left. She wasn't about another party.
You're going to put her out too many times.
Okay, oh wait, go back out. That's okay, Bobby. You'll still get a drink from Bobby. Okay, what was the first car y'all bought after you were married?
Plymouth, 52 Plymouth. Oh.
We bought.
A Chevrolet Delray, black and white.
What year was it? What year was it?
52. Oh, our Delray?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
55.
The
reason Jackie keeps telling you, listen to the question, is because he did the same thing you're doing. He said, now the one we bought. But the one my daddy bought.
Yeah.
So y'all are hearing them exactly the same way. Who would you most like to be stuck in a lifeboat with?
Well, what?
You. Who would you most like to be stuck in a lifeboat with?
Dad.
He must not have been here, Belen.
How about Dad?
Other than himself. Right, Ben?
See, apparently he thinks
about
you, Dad. What was Grandmother's first reaction when she found out y'all were married?
Oh, God, she fainted. Yeah, I told her on Mother's Day.
Okay, yeah, one page up, right? Okay.
Yeah.
How many women has Dad helped since he moved into Homestead?
Yeah.
tell him what?
Because he's not allowed. He only can do for me, not all them other women.
There's a lot of widows that live there.
And they tuck him right in.
See, we know the answer to a lot of you, but we just wanted to have you say them out loud to all your friends and family.
Now we need you to leave back where they got out, and then meet him on
the bye. I thought this was...
Yeah, what,
Benji? No, Benji's got to stay because he knows what's going on.
I'm in charge of seating. Just to get a meal.
We're total strangers, but that's all right.
Okay. Here we go. All right. That door closed. What TV character, past or present, reminds you most of Dad?
Family broke down.
We're locked in.
I hope we like each other. We're stuck here for the rest of the cruise.
I have right.
Okay. These cookies are
going to
be really good.
Are
you doing that? Well, you got to pick one. You got to pick one.
Well, I'll stick with Archie Bunker. He might stay better.
No, it's too late. I already read Archie Bunker.
He is here.
Where did you go?
On your first official date.
We didn't go anywhere.
We didn't go in the golf park or the Archie Bunker.
Okay, you can put that nowhere.
I thought he had the kitchen table.
Okay. Who was the first person who wasn't at your wedding that you told you were married?
Her mother.
Oh, I guess Flo and Donna.
We went and told them.
Okay. And Donna and Uncle Junior. Mm-hmm. How many pieces of clothing does Dad usually wear to bed?
In his t-shirt.
He didn't want to wear anymore. He was in his pajamas that day.
Yes.
I like him a lot. I have to too. I got pictures of
him. Okay, you got six, right?
Yes.
Who would Dad least like to be stuck in a lifeboat with?
Jesus, oh, there's so many. Yeah.
Were there at your wedding when you got married?
There was me and Dad and Leonard, Dad's friend, and the two bodyguards from the casino, the preacher and his wife.
Seven. Okay.
What do you need bodyguards for?
I'll tell you. That's why I'm asking first. You weren't
married.
Okay. They weren't allowed to get married. Do it or die. Okay. Which would you do?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you enjoy watching the least with Dad on TV? Wait. You have choices on this one. The news.
Oh, God.
Any professional sports with officials. The practice.
No.
Ricky and Kelly.
No, that's not so bad. It's either the news. It's got to be the sports.
Yeah.
Okay, I did ask them. Are you out of paper? Barbie?
Yeah.
Okay. I didn't. Bring him in. See,
I'm
with
him.
Get him right at night.
Wait a minute. I want to know what the news is. I mean.
Oh, we got the water and everything. Yep. I think we're off. Thank you.
Thank you.
Y'all there? It's aggravating when they say something they don't like.
Yeah.
Am I allowed to answer?
No. What TV character, Dad, past or present, most reminds Mom of you?
Becca.
Oh. But it was past or present. Okay, where did y'all go on your first day? Now don't say the kitchen table. Can't remember? You have a guess?
We dated at Gulf Park at the dance.
There you go.
Well, it's never been a swinging place, Gulf Park. And under the big oak. Oh. The third limb from the top.
Friendship. Who was the first person who wasn't at your wedding that y'all told you were married?
That we told Uncle Junior and us.
Yay! See, you can remember 50 years ago. Seems like yesterday, doesn't it?
Simon just talked to us about it last week.
Oh, that's a good memory. How many pieces of clothing do you typically wear to bed?
Okay, well, you want me to say my pajamas, my gloves, my socks.
You're good. One more.
You thought you ain't gonna embarrass me. What? You think I wear a hat? I don't.
That's
2, 4, 6. Yay! And we wound up with 5 kids.
How many men out of credit?
Could I ask you a question? Did you do that your whole married life?
No. No. It's not that.
We weren't married.
Who would you least like to be stuck in a lifeboat with?
Tell the truth.
Be honest.
Think about it.
For my mother-in-law.
Benji.
God. Hey, everybody's playing bingo. Everybody's playing bingo.
Everybody?
See, Aunt Jane's even playing bingo. Mom, show me your bingo card. Yay, Mom's playing bingo. There's Dad playing bingo. Dad's having a drink. Bloody Mary bingo. Yay. Yay. Bobby's not here, so we have a chance, right?
BJ is going to be our bingo commissioner. You know what that means. If anything goes wrong this game, who are we going to blame?
BJ!
All right, it's time for
a bingo buggy.
With everybody. I will.
We've got Mary from New Jersey.
All right, Mary.
Okay, Mary's
joining
us. On Thursday, at the anniversary cruise. We're sunbathing. There's Barbie. There's Belinda. And Jackie. And we have String Bean Laura with her. Laura. Hey, Laura.
Now let me get you in it. Miles and miles.
There's Betty taking a walk for everybody. Walk for me now. Okay, she's walking for me.
Do cha-cha slide.
Cha-cha slide. Go, Betty. Go, Betty. Hoo, hoo, hoo. Hoo, 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 hoo. There's Preston. Preston's going to play bingo. Barbara. I should have been videotaping Barbara when she fell down.
Yeah, right?
All right, keep it down, please.
Should have waited until Beth came back to show her she's doing something with us.
Behind the trees.
Away.
There they are. Ooh, they're hiding in the trees over there.
They're gonna go outside, come back down in.
There's Ricky.
They're bouncing from the back.
Tom, I could use you.
Why did Mandy get a kick out of that?
Let Mandy laugh.
Can we do an after party?
Bill, you two girls, four guys.
Now I got three girls. We're good. Three guys.
How about Belinda?
Jackie and Mark.
Belinda.
Plus, we can turn around.
Belinda.
What?
Give me that tape.
Donnie, will you see, please?
Yes, ma'am.
Take my seat. So we have, who do you have?
Three girls, four guys.
We have another girl.
Who was the other one?
Aunt Patsy.
Aunt Patsy? Where's she?
Aunt Patsy.
Okay, up in front and center.
Oh, God.
Scares me. Okay.
Yeah, really.
Now, y'all have heard of the weakest link, right?
Oh, God. We now have the purest link.
Yes, you are. You're what it is.
Yes,
Mark Key. All right, are y'all ready? We're going to go through the front, and I'll start with you. We're going to go through each one. And you have to answer the question or pass or do whatever. Okay, now after the round, 2.5 minutes, I need somebody to
come. How long is it
going to be? 2.5 minutes.
All right.
And there is a grand prize at the end. So, Yes. You see how easy this is. Preston, what is Fran's husband's name?
James.
Jules, what is Jean's wife's name?
Jackie thought that.
Barbara.
Who is their youngest child?
Betty.
How many girls do they have?
Four.
How many boys do they have?
One.
Yay! Yay!
Jill, you are the weakest link.
We do 2 minutes. Okay, how weak is it?
Yeah.
All right, Preston, what do the numbers 571 represent?
571.
I have you first.
And great grandkids.
All right.
Very good.
What always comes at the end of Christmas Day?
Pulling away.
He's already come home.
I'll go with Preston.
Wrong, the letter Y. Okay, it's time to vote. The purest link. Voting over. Preston,
who'd you vote
for?
I'm helping
him out.
All right, Donna, who'd you vote for?
Anybody need a drink?
So you don't like Peter?
That's right.
Okay.
I don't blame you.
Kathy.
I'm sorry.
Belinda.
No. Barrel of water weighs 20 pounds. What must you add to it to make it weigh 12 pounds?
This is supposed to be early, but they had to make
it. A barrel of water weighs 20 pounds. What must you add to it to make it weigh 12 pounds?
Anything else, fool? Yeah, I got it.
Oh. Yeah. The farmer had 17 sheep, all but 9 died. How many did he have left?
Nine,
yes. Honey. Skin have eyes, honey. More eyes than one. I can be very nice when I am done. What am I?
Potato?
A potato, yes. Where did Mom and Dad go on the first date?
Oh, the dance.
Where?
Golf cart.
Yeah,
golf cart.
I never saw you look smooth. Right. Mark, before Mount Everest was discovered, what was the highest mountain on Earth? Mount Everest, it just hasn't been discovered yet. All right, Jackie. Can a man legally marry his widow's sister in the state of California?
No.
Why not?
He's got a widow,
he's
alive.
Correct, he's dead.
Ooh. Nice.
Who was the first person that wasn't at their wedding that Mom and Dad told they were married?
Uncle Junior.
Yes, hands on Uncle Junior. Correct. Tom. Forward, I am heavy, but backward, I am not. What am I?
Forward, I am heavy.
You get the good one.
You're an engineer.
Yeah.
Apparently nobody's willing to help you.
Anybody help
him? Ton. Ton.
You're right.
Yeah. Ton. Okay, that's it.
I think we found the weakest.
Where are you going,
Ton? Hey, Tom. Hey, you got your drink in your hand. You're about to stand up.
Who has mutiny on the brakes? Time to vote off the weakest link.
I didn't think Benji was in this game.
He didn't even hear it.
He's looking at the ship.
Richard's thinking, look, he's like a major
fucker. He said it's time to vote off the weakest link. He said, I didn't think Benji was in the game. Billy?
No, you don't got to write the last name.
Yeah.
What did he say to you?
He ain't even wrote that figure in short. I wasn't sure you were pretty confident in that.
You don't think you're very smart?
No, I'm not saying that. I don't want him to walk.
Well, why did you vote for him? He didn't vote for you.
I don't know.
He did. But you'd feel comfortable voting him off? Okay. If you don't like him, we'll get you.
Now, Jackie wouldn't have voted for me, though. She voted for somebody else, right?
Okay, Jackie.
Jackie wouldn't have done that.
You voted out. No, I don't know.
Rich would never do that. No,
Richard,
put together, right? We're like a team.
He's your brother-in-law, Rich.
In-law.
He said no.
He's Joe! I'm already telling you off. Tom, I hate to do this to you.
Oh, my God. Who is it? One, two, three.
Patsy!
Really hate that person in school got all the answers right.
You don't like to show up?
No.
You don't like the party pants? He doesn't like you, Aunt
Fanny. I know.
All right, Donna.
Oh, Donna.
Donna,
you're going to make it unanimous. Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's him.
Mark.
I'm really
Steph.
Oh, God. How many bricks does it take to complete a building? Patsy, then.
Hey, no, wait a minute. Why didn't all this thing come into play on the last vote? What was up with that?
Don't worry, Richard says you're a token. Okay, Okay, let's go. Final finish. Ready, go.
Who am I on? Patrick. What do you throw out when you want to use it, but take it in when you don't want to use it? What do you throw out when you want to use it, but take it in when you don't want to use it?
Oh, I know that.
What? Hey!
Hey! Fishing line.
There you go.
No.
A boat.
It's an anchor.
Oh, I see. Well, it's still a fishing line. Oh, yeah.
Okay, now we know an anchor and a fishing line are one and the same.
All right.
I know they didn't learn something here, folks. How many women has Dad helped since they moved into Homestead?
None.
And how many will he help next week?
None.
And how many do we get for that?
None.
Okay, no, just check. Jackie, easy one. What gets whiter the dirtier it gets?
Mr. Green.
So,
what gets whiter the dirtier it gets?
I-C-E.
Yes.
they all.
What does December have that no other month has? That's true, but that's not my answer.
So I get half a point?
You get half a point.
Well, how do I do that?
She can't do that.
She did it.
That backfired. I have a different answer, but that would work because it's technically true. It's the letter D.
Let's check the book on that.
Yeah, I am reading it. I'm reading it. Let's ask the judge. Okay, let's go. I'll give you that because. What do you put in a toaster?
What do you put in a toaster? Bread.
Yes. Say silk 5 times.
What?
Say silk!
Big of giving it.
Love?
Advice. Yay!
You win.
Wait, wait.
Belinda,
wait,
what the
heck?
I thought
it was
9 o'clock. We have to. For last call.
Last call.
One of everything.
Water.
12 of everything.
Of water.
Oh, geez. Let's prioritize the water over the alcohol. What do you want?
That's it. That's right.
Okay, that's what Gavin was doing. Okay.
He's driving.
Captain and Cook. How many?
Yeah. Captain
and Diet.
How many?
Captain and Diet. Yeah.
Captain and Diet.
1, 2, 3.
4.
Okay. 4.
For me.
Captain and Ginger.
Corona, one Corona, two Corona,
three Corona.
How many Coronas? One Corona, two Corona, three Corona,
four
Corona.
Four Coronas and a Kendall Jackson Chardonnay.
Mondavi, Pinot Grigio, Michon.
Pinot Grigio.
She got it
over there.
Okay, I think those are the Richard.
So add one vodka tonic, one gin tonic, one ginger.
Love's a promise.
Anybody else? Love is a promise.
Okay,
what are you
doing?
It's less
cold. Love is a promise. Malibu Bakery.
Now we're coming out with them.
You have married many women. But it's never been married. Three. We're not
answering
your question, Joe.
How do you know that now?
What's harder to catch the faster you run?
Your tail.
Shadow.
Your breath.
I heard it over here.
What?
Your breath.
Your breath.
Did you hear
that? You won.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, you won.
Pass me one.
Would you have to hear that thing? Breath?
No.
All right. Then you are the winner of the Beer of Life.
Man, here's the quiet room.
I got one at 12. 1:30. Man, when we went back, I stood in line just about an hour just to go in and get some $1.
I was going to bring back some, what do you call it?
They don't. They like it.
Toyota showed their
Pam at Paul Brothers Toyota give you bottom line.
Hey! Hey! Traveling for New Orleans. He's on the radio. Hey! 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 Hey!
All Barber Street with their boa in there, hurricane.
Oh, he's
on the phone.
Eric Clapton.
Eric Clapton.
Dancing in New Orleans, freezing our asses off.
We're walking.
We're trying to get warm.
Woo-hoo! I gotta pick up Revenge because she's sleeping. I gotta make up Revenge.
Okay.
Yay, we're riding in the Chicago.
Mississippi River on the Riverwalk. Everybody's behind.
Love, exciting and.
You ready to go?
Go.
Who dropped the bomb on you?
Let it flow.
Richard, where's your underwear?
Not the little birdie.
You've been peeking again.
Objects in the camera are smaller than they appear.
Bobby, can you control her?
Why do you have an umbrella in your pocket? Oh.
Where's that towel rack?
She won't hurt anyone.